Hi, I'm Alessandra Di Pietro, Application Engineer Team Leader at ST Microelectronics. Today I'm going to show you the ST-EVAL BFA001 V2B kit. It's a multi-sensor development platform with IO-Link connectivity designed for industrial application, such as condition monitoring and predictive maintenance. I'm going to give you a quick demo of the kit in two setups. The first with the ST-EVAL BFA001 V2B in what we refer as a standalone mode. In the second half of the video, we are going to connect the kit to an IO-Link master tool. In this case, the ST-EVAL IDP004 V2. This to show you a full IO-Link system setup and functionalities. Now, about the kit itself. It includes the latest generation of IIS 3D WB vibrometer, other industrial sensor, an high-performance ARM Cortex-M4 32-bit microcontroller, and the IO-Link device transceiver L6362A. Let's take a closer look and unbox it. The kit consists of an industrial sensor board, an adapter board for the ST-Link V3 mining, programming and debugging tool, related cables, and M12 industrial connector and cable. Let's examine the main board. It's a highly compact industrial sensor node with M12 industrial connector. This to deliver power to the board and enable IO-Link data communication when flashed with appropriate firmware and connected to any master board. On top side we have the latest generation IIS 3D WB vibrometer, the absolute digital pressure sensor, the relative humidity and temperature sensor, the step-down switching regulator and LDO regulator, a reset button, an enhanced SWD connector for MCU programming and debugging, routing UART pins too. There is also an expansion connector with GPIO, ADC, I2C bus and timer to accommodate additional hardware. The other side of the board includes the 32-bit ARM Cortex-M4 core for signal processing and analysis, the digital microphone sensor, the IO-Link PHY device, EEPROM for data storage. The kit comes with a full set of firmware demonstration examples for various condition monitoring scenarios. These examples provide advanced frequency and time domain vibration signal preprocessing function that you can set warning and alarm condition on. Environmental monitoring and microphone algorithms complete the package. The ST-EVAL BFA001 V2B with associated STSW BFA001 V2 software package can work in two different configuration modes. Standalone mode to display data to a PC terminal emulator, named here setup number 1, and setup number 2 with kit connected to the IO-Link master tool and the related interface, as shown in setup number 2. For this latest setup, the software package provides also an ST graphical user interface for sensor data monitoring and FFT features as described in this slide. Before choosing your system evaluation example firmware, flash the board and take care to install the graphical user interface suggested in the package. Ok, let's have a look at setup number 1 in details. The sensor node inside the kit is already flashed with the demonstration firmware Predictive Maintenance Service UART. So, first step, connect the adapter board to the industrial sensor node through the 10-pin flat cable and connect to the ST-Link V3 Mini through the ST-DC14 flat cable. Then, power up your system. I have already done this early. and connect your USB to your PC. Then you can open and configure your terminal emulator. Select the right serial port and click on Connect. Configure the serial port as you can see here. Then press the reset button on the industrial sensor board or on the adapter board. Now the data will come to your PC terminal emulator. Press yes if you want to change the parameter described here, or no if you want to start the monitoring. In this case, the data will coming up, the vibration sensor data pre-processed by the industrial sensor node, and you have the possibility to save the log. Please look at our user manual for more details on this. Moving to setup number two, what is really interesting about this setup is that we are now connecting the kit to the IO-Link master tool, so you can see how we can demonstrate the IO-Link connectivity using our STEVAL BFA001V2B and a master board STEVAL IDP004V2. Here the sensor node is flashed with predictive maintenance IOL demonstration firmware, including IO-Link device stack provided by TA Concept. The data will be retrieved to the PC using the TA Concept Control Tool software interface. The sensor node on the left top corner of this panel is mounted on a small motor to perform vibration monitoring. After power up the system, we then have to install and run the TA Concept Control Tool. Connect the industrial sensor node to the appropriate port, select device, and load or import the IODD file as described here. Then press on power on and then IO-Link. In the process data section, you can see real-time environmental and vibration data, including RMS speed, accelerometer speed, max amplitude and related frequency related to the FFT. If we click on plot icon and then on multiple graph, you can see data coming from the industrial sensor node, and you can monitor it and analyze the data to understand the asset behavior. The parameter section allows us to configure sensor and vibration preprocessing parameter on the fly, including here the accelerometer full scale, FFT overlapping, acquisition time, and so on. An event panel listing the events generated by device when threshold settings are breached. As you can see here, we have no events because the motor is running in normal way. But as soon as we increase the motor speed beyond the allowed value, the anomaly is immediately detected and the events appear. Threshold value can be modified during execution time using the custom ISDU supported by IO-Link stack. Another important feature is the BLOB data transfer that is used to retrieve the FFT data. For more details on this data, please look at our user manual. This concludes the unpacking and demo tutorial. I hope you agree that this kit is an ideal reference design that you will get you strength into building your own application for condition monitoring and predictive maintenance. More information, software and documentation are freely available on ST.com by searching STVAL BFA 001 V2P. Thank you for watching and bye!